Blast Corps is a Nintendo 64 game with a simple objective: use dozers and other vehicles to destroy buildings. But in June 2004, Marvin Humeyer brought this game into reality when he created a kill dozer